other countries are against one country, then there will be less battles even.
Well, the thing we this game really would need is an EC for the higher tier, Russia against allies. That's the thing that we really need. What should I take out first?
I'm gonna go for to bomb that base.
Okay. Which airfield will you take off?
Middle one.
Middle one, okay.
I'm in a DL 17, so any airfield you take, you'll overtake me.
not if I take an IL-2.
Let's see.
IL-2?
Yeah, I'll take an IL-2.
Ah, the premium one?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, and I have tracers straight ahead.
I think I didn't even haven't flown the plane in a simulator. At least not the premium one. Does this map have any convoys that I can attack?
It does have battle areas.
True.
No, only the Stalingrad map I've seen, it has convoys.
Okay. That should be on every map.
I gotta land and grab some fuel, damn it. Apparently I haven't flown this plane since they changed the fuel load.
Oh.
Got like 16 minutes or some shit.
Okay.
That's not gonna work.
By the time you take
That's
off, you have to
land. That's not how this works. That's not how any of this works.
Wellington. Nice. If you take off, for example, with the AG-162 with the low tier jet from the Germans without checking your fuel load, the minimum load is 7 minutes. So
you'd be lucky to get back around and land.
you start off, make a small tour, and your fuel is already empty.
It's quite annoying that they warn you at 2 minutes instead of 5 minutes.
Very good.
When you have like 2 minutes, you can't even do a climbing to get back. It's like too late already.
You wouldn't even be allowed to take off with that little bit of fuel in a jet. You're like, no.
Yeah, with 7 minutes fuel, with taxiing and all that stuff, you...
Yeah.
You will take off with 5 minutes or so left, and then good luck. Well, but the maximum load of the 162 is only 24 minutes, so it's not really that much. Oh, there's a lot of planes over here in Essen. Yeah, a bunch of them. Bernie, where are you heading?
Just taking off with some fuel. Coming your way with my fighter.
Okay. Ah, the battle areas.
I went away. You guys are still going to the base, though, right?
Yep.
Yeah. I'm thinking instead of the battle, I will drop the bombs at the base as well.
There's a fight between me and you, so I'll probably hit that first. Just to see tracers.
Yeah, they're to my right. I can't even see Dave anymore. He's just too fast.
No, DO 17. How can that be?
Well, I'm going 379 kilometers an hour at the moment.
I have 387. I'm sure another base will show up soon.
I see the bomb.
I'm here. Oh, the fighters are turning into me.
Where's that?
Back. You went for the bombers and the escorts?
Yes.
I see
you. Oh, you'll be shredded.
You got one of them.
I did. Let's turn fight before this. And I don't have a back gunner, so
I'm coming. I'll die with you anyway.
The moment I'm out turning them.
I see ya.
Guess where they put the base?
Same location? No, no, behind! Behind the... Okay.
That's the airfield.
That's nice. Just die already. Oh no!
Oh, he rammed you deep.
No?
I was on him.
I shot him.
Oh. I thought he rammed you because you fell apart. Anyway. Coming around.
This is another one.
Yeah, I see it.
He's too fast, I can't catch him.
Something else low. Long. Oh, he's gonna turn for it. There's something coming up on him. He's snuck in underneath over me.
Problem is, I cannot see anything what's going on around me in the plane. I think I hit him. It looks like. Yeah. Got him! IL-2 OP destroys escort fighters since 1941 or so. What was it, 42? Wait, 42. And let's go for the bombers then.
There we go. Finally ignited his fuel leak.
Nice. Okay, the bombers are turning back.
G5, I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, they will be in G4 soon. I think they're coming right at me.
Now I see
you. Yeah, you should see they are climbing at the moment, so. Attention to the map. You should see them. What planes are you? What is this? B-25s?
Nice.
That's not good.
It's not. These pea shooters I got. good job.
Well, my engine got hit. I have to run away. And hope that I make it back. How did I even pen my engine compartment frontally with the caliber 50?
I got him leaking. From underneath.
Oh, nice. Because the IL-2 has a lot of armor in the front of the plane. Did you attack the B-25?
Yeah, that's why I'm shooting. You got him, it looks like.
Sure. Excellent.
So, oh, that's your piece. Is good.
Well, really?
Yeah, okay, you got it.
Shut him down. With the back gunner? Or... How did you shoot him?
The front machine guns.
Okay. That's risky. Now only Bernie has to get one, then...
Yeah, right.
Come get them with the OP Italian 12.7s.
I might as well be flinging handfuls of poo at them. Be... more fulfilling.
Enemies coming into my flight path. I'm pretty sure they will intercept me.
You're headed home?
Well, everyone can see me. I'm sure I'm trailing a big fat old cloud.
I agree.
Oh, there's a lot of planes on over here.
I'm coming.
Rang.
There's a freeze.
Yep, I did as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, as well.
Well, the Russians all attacked us all at once just now. Took all our IDs.
Oh no. But what will they do with it? That's the question.
Well,
they won't be giving
your...
us lions again, see that.
Forgot both my gear and my flops down. This plane was so slow that I just couldn't hear it.
Well, it would have been faster than... if you...
it gets better now, yeah.
No, seems like I made it back. This engine is very robust. It's on orange the whole way. And it doesn't even care. Oh, there's an enemy over the airfield. Anymore.
Getting down.
I murdered repairing. Bernie, will you rearm now, or...?
Yeah, there, but something bombed this base. Want to see what I get a shot at. I don't see it. High up in the clouds, I can't get to him.
I'm heading for the battle area. Dave, what's your mission?
Heading for the base.
Really? Over there?
SM-79.
So... are you confident that you will make it over there?
I'm half a grid away.
Okay.
Chances are high. I went around the North Airfield. I'm using 85% pitch for the engines and I have like 423 kilometers. I can hear the wings whistling, you know. Oh, went the wrong way.
I hope that there's not a, there won't be a fighter coming along. Oh, what is this?
The base.
Oh, that's an Havoc behind. I think. Yeah, that is a Havoc. Oh, freeze!
I've almost...
can't get to you.
So annoying. Can't finish the full base.
I think I just had a friendly shoot me.
I said the sorry in Spanish or something.
I want to shoot this Havoc. Why does he doesn't he want to attack me? He's pulling up and shooting at 6 kilometers or something at me. What is this guy thinking? It's really stupid.
He thinks he's an artillery gun.
Well, I'll try to kill some tanks with the 20s. See if that works.
20s. Not good.
Pilot's all red, and cockpit's all orange, wings are all orange, winger, it's all orange around me, and he says sorry.
Nothing to worry.
It's all fine.
Well, what did the friendly shoot you?
I think so, because we were on a single bad guy.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Well, no. Oh. No, it was a boomerang that shot me. Okay. They were signed. I would have been fine, but stupid trees. Why do they put trees right at the end of the runway? The boomerang that killed me.
The Havoc was, the Havoc was stupid enough to go head on with me. Idiot. Really. How not to attack an IL-2? Go head on. I think that was the guy you saw high up earlier, Bernie, because he had a bit of bombing damage. He probably bombed the base and then just continued over here. Oh god, don't crash.
Just realized that I have disabled the automatic plane leveling for bombing, but it also disables for gunner view.
Yeah, but that's, I think that's good, because you can still control your plane while in gunner view. Hmm. Which is nice. Okay. 4 tanks. Seems like someone is chasing one of ours to back to our runway.
Yep, that would be me. Oh, no. I was watching this JU and I thought it just took off and looking for the airfield and was just flying just over it.
Attack now! Not on my watch.
Someone next to the airfield is Spitfire here.
Not only this Spitfire. Oh, there are several planes here. They are all.
One is after you.
I missed it.
What is this? Is this a Spit?
Spit, yeah.
I think I can outturn the Spit. Nice. Very nice.
Double nice.
Yeah. Shot him a little more just for good measure.
Aw, oh, the battle is gone again. Well, your plane just slided through my plane. Dave.
Nothing I can do about that.
Watch out when taxiing. Changing to 109, okay.
Actually, I may have enough for a Focke Wulf.
Is going off.
Yep.
Well, but not on this airfield, is it?
Something outside there, it's like. Off to the west.
I think I have to wait here until a new ground battle emerges.
Haha! Nice one.
IL-2 is really a good fighter.
In your hands, maybe.
You should try it.
I did, that's why I know.
Oh, you did.
Everyone was shooting me.
Well, the problem was you were fighting the Germans with it, so, and with the German IL-2, you can shoot slow planes like the Hurricane. I like this thing.
Oh. Now I see the engine getting yellow. Excellent.
Excellent, okay. If you say so.
I mean, the whole game I could just dive and go up and, you know. That was quite good. Previously, this plane was like so easy to overheat.
Yeah,
it was
I
not even
that.
Point to. It was just no fun flying it.
I think when I was trying it out in sim, it overheated after takeoff in the complete red. So.
Yeah.
You couldn't
had
do
to
anything.
Keep it like 80% throttle just to fly it around, to cruise.
I think I'm gonna switch plane to something completely different. Ooh. Airfield destroyed. Wow. Who bombed so much? No one in our team bombed something. Who did that?
Very good question.
He probably left a long time ago. That airfield destruction gave us a healthy points lead.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
I'll go for that base.
Attention to the designated grid square.
And will you jump out of the 190?
Yeah.
Okay.
Attention to the designated grid zone. Attention to the map.